In 500 meters, at the roundabout, take the first exit.